In a world of poor narrating, it's one cat's job to be the cutest face on television. But his nemesis has something different to say about it. We join our hero, getting comfortable on my homework, and we join his nemesis, impatiently waiting. The cat cute contest begins now. Who won? You decide. But first we have bloopers. Join our hero being stuck. You're supposed to be following Sam. We joined the villain at her evil lair. Oh.